This is an Amada Ensis 6,000 watt fiber optic laser with a 5x10 table and also an AMS 3015. It's a 10 shelf tower with automatic load and unload. This machine is it's very diverse in that it has an engine that allows us to quickly transition between light gauge and heavy gauge materials with a simple nozzle change. It allows the operator to get in and out of job. Obviously with a 6,000 watt fiber laser, you're gonna get more speed than a traditional CO2 laser. Also the cutting ability as far as processing lighter gauge steels, a very clean cut. We process mild steel, stainless steel. We can cut aluminum on it and get a clean cut edge on any of those types of steel. The Amada AMS 3015 load and unload tower, it is a 10 shelf tower, so that gives us the ability to load 10 different skids or even 10 different types of skids of material into the tower. So not only quick change setup on the equipment, but also quick change on the with the tower being able to pull the material down that's already staged and ready to go. Pretty much any of the customers that we have in our current customer base, but predominantly you're going to run a lot of HVAC product on this, maybe in the medical fields and things like that, but it's easy to quickly change over to a heavier gauge steel without a lot of setup time. You could easily be running an HVAC part, light gauge, and switch over to a heavier part that might go into the automotive industry or heavy equipment industry. The setup process is very simple.